Celltrion revealed results from phase 1 trial of COVID-19 monoclonal antibody therapy. South Korean biopharmaceutical company Celltrion revealed the interim results of its COVID-19 monoclonal antibody treatment. The results were from the phase 1 clinical trial of CTP-59 experimental drug candidate. The findings confirmed safety, tolerability, and efficacy among participants. Thus, the company would increase its production of the experimental drug. Dr. Sang Jun Lee, Senior Executive Vice President at Celltrion, said in a press release, "Along with these promising safety results, we have launched commercial production of CTP-59 this month to ensure, if trials are successful, we can meet the urgent global demand for a safe and effective antiviral treatment against COVID-19. The positive results will help push CTP-59 to phase 2 clinical trials. And if future trials are successful, the company will request for emergency use authorization to deploy the drug in select population groups." According to BioWorld, the phase 1 clinical trial was a randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled parallel group single ascending dose study. A total of 32 participants who had not been diagnosed with COVID-19 joined the study, which began in July. The entire study of the CTP-59 is expected to be completed in November. Currently, the company is recruiting more participants for a second trial, wherein the drug will be tested as a preventive measure for people in close contact with COVID-19 patients. The CTP-59 experimental monoclonal antibody drug uses synthetic antibodies to neutralize SARS-CoV-2. The antibodies can neutralize the D614G variant of the coronavirus. This strain is recognized for higher virulence and infectivity. Its design has been approved by the Korea Centers for Disease Control and Prevention during a search for a cure. The approval of the experimental drug is a move to address the sudden spike of cases in South Korea. Scientists behind CTP-59 successfully mimicked the antibodies after screening for antibody candidates. The screening also included individuals who developed the highest potency against the coronavirus and the specified strain. Preclinical testing showed that the drug reduced lung inflammation and decreased viral load by 100 times. Celltrion's clinical studies of CTP-59 include worldwide phase 2 and 3 trials. These trials are initially set to have 500 participants in 12 countries. The primary objective is to determine the drug as a treatment. Its purpose as a preventive therapy appears to be secondary. The company estimates the completion of the drug's development in the first half of 2021.